from the end of the crane. The Yamaha engine, sadly, no better here. And that is spinning out of the race, not spinning on agur Suzuki, who, as I told you earlier, the Japanese driver lost it in the swimming pool area. That was Mika Häkkinen going through in the warm-up this morning. And Mika Häkkinen is now in ninth position, chasing Michele Alboreto. And you're looking at the lines of the new Lotus 1.